Thank you. They say she's here.
Really? You're wrong?
Oh, yes, she's here.
She's here.
Yeah, of course I know her. Everyone wants to know her.
Everyone thinks she's so interesting. I honestly don't know what the fuss is about.
She just has too much everything.
I met her with her boyfriend. Next day, I met her with her girlfriend, and I guess another boyfriend.
I'm a little embarrassed to say, but I have her name tattooed on my...
She's a riddle. An enigma. She loves dogs. She's always in the right place.
She has our whole house just for her clothes.
She just has too much style.
She's too funny.
She just has too much everything.
Too much.
Too much. My trouble.
My trouble.
My trouble.
Hi everyone, I'm Marie Lozano and welcome to the Bulgari online styling and shopping session. I hope you guys are doing well and staying safe amidst these circumstances. I know you're missing the thrill of shopping in store, so I'm very glad that Bulgari is bringing the shopping experience to your homes. Today, we're elevating timeless glamour to unexpected territories as Bulgari shares with us their most captivating pieces. The Fall-Winter 2020 collection is an encapsulation of jewelry inspiration and leather goods artistry devoted to a modern lifestyle with a timeless touch. These pieces lead Bulgari's signature Serpenti into a maxi glam dimension of playful sophistication and trailblazing flair. For this session, you'll be seeing a selection of bags, jewelry, and watches that are aligned to this multifaceted, magnificent, and maximized design philosophy. For the bags, you'll be witnessing how the most prized skins and leathers undergo endless metamorphosis, flaunting an iridescent effect on different materials. Another statement of Serpenti's transformative soul. One highlight piece is the Serpenti Forever bag, which combines form and function. Perfect for the everyday trendsetter. The collection also channels the nonchalant spirit of the Roman Maison with a touch of effortless elegance through its lines of necklaces, bracelets, rings, and earrings. From discreet pieces pepped up with colorful gemstones to everyday jewels elevated with a twist of diamonds. The new accessories are ultra-modern, timelessly chic, and unmistakably Bulgari. Lastly, Bulgari combines the finest Italian design with sophisticated mechanism to create timepieces of breathtaking beauty and elegance. Bulgari's watches are the perfect blend of sophistication and innovation, a worthy investment that stands the test of time. Now that we've given you a peek into the amazing pieces in the collection, we would love for you to see how you can incorporate these accessories in various modern yet classic looks. But before that, let me just give you a lowdown on how you can avail of any of the featured Bulgari items in this event, straight from your home. To make the process as easy as possible, Bulgari uses the international payment platform CosmoPay, which allows users to purchase items online with just a click of a button. To give you a preview on the online shopping process, let's watch this.
Thank you.
you've seen on the video earlier, starting today, Bulgari now offers delivery to your homes, so you don't have to go out to get your hands on these lovely Bulgari pieces. Now on to a very exciting segment. We're going to show you how you can style these lovely Bulgari pieces into 7 different looks inspired by the season's hottest trends. For this, we've enlisted the help of one of the country's top style experts to take us through the looks she specially curated for us. She's no other than Pam Quiñones. Hi, Pam.
Hi, Marie, and hi to everyone watching this online event.
It's so good to see you, even if it's just online. How have you been? Can you let us know what you've been up to during this whole season?
I know, it's so good to see your face as well, even online. I've been doing a lot of introspection with myself and my business operations, I guess, like with everyone else. Our styling studio has commenced photo shoots and fittings, obviously with, you know, safety protocols in place. And for me, I've been constantly curating and editing my wardrobe. And, you know, it doesn't stop. I'm downsizing a lot and really only keeping possessions that are special, made of high quality and good design, and really the pieces that add value to my life.
I can so relate to that. I did that also in the beginning of quarantine. Can you take us through the whole creative process of putting together the looks for Bulgari?
Well, Bulgari for me is playful sophistication, heritage, seduction, power, individuality, and a lot of flair. The Serpenti is the emblem of this legacy, and that continues to create breathtaking pieces that are modern and technical with unparalleled quality. And Bulgari has a maxi glam philosophy that allows for each piece to stand on its own, with each piece being unique, memorable, and a collectible. Wasn't it Richard Burton who said that the only word Elizabeth Taylor knows in Italian is Bulgari? So, you know, like researching about that, knowing about the brand, the new collection as well inspired me to create looks that are contemporary with a hint of drama, classic looks with a touch of flair, which I know a lot of us are longing for at the moment, but also looks that could work well with our current lifestyles. I've also summarized the best fall winter trends into 7 key elements through the looks you'll be seeing.
Okay, I really agree with everything you're saying. I'm actually wearing a Bulgari piece right now and it's just so beautiful. Even if I'm home, it just makes me feel extra special. So I'm really excited to see the looks you came up with, and I'm sure our guests would love to know how to best incorporate Bulgari pieces into their looks. Now let's talk about the first look, shall we? I know the first one reimagines a classic staple, the black dress, into something very modern and sophisticated. Can you tell us more about this?
Yes, Marie. So black really never went out of favor. But this season is all about the interesting silhouettes and special textures that lend drama to something effortlessly refined as the black dress. The season is showing us that everyone has a black dress, or even an LBD, the little black dress. But a woman needs an SBD, that special black dress, that elevates her style.
Oh, I need a special black dress. I can totally see that. One thing I love about the classic black dress is how you can level it up with dramatic accessories. Can you tell us more about the accessories you chose for this particular look?
So for this beautiful, like velvety, special black dress, so we started with the earrings, and I wanted a little bit of irreverent touch to the pairing. So we made it mismatched earrings, something I really love doing. So we have like a really beautiful rose gold single stud with onyx, paired with a B0 rose gold large hoop with black ceramic on the spiral. So like, you know, you see like, one is bigger and one is a little bit smaller. It's beautiful like that. It adds a touch of a flair to a black silhouette. And then for the necklace, it's rose gold choker with malachite, mother of pearl, and sujalite elements. So you see like this necklace with 3 different kinds of stones. It's a beautiful kind of like breaking this metal and black ensemble, right? And for the ring, it's the B0 4 band. So it's a beautiful ring, as you can see there. And for the timepiece, it's the Serpenti Seduttori watch in rose gold with diamonds around the bezel. So it has a really beautiful texture around the strap. And for the bag, really exotic skin, the Serpenti Forever shoulder bag in milky opal metallic carrying skin. So it's something that you can sort of like clutch or, you know, wear over your shoulder or kind of like, you know, put it around your wrist and hold it down. So it's like a beautiful touch to the whole look.
I really love that. I also like the whole idea of mismatching your earrings. That's something I think I want to do. At least I can wear all my Bulgari pieces together. Or if you can't decide, you're just like, they're so pretty, you just want to wear both, and you can. So you did a really fantastic job at putting the first look with Bulgari pieces and accessories together. So I'm excited to see the next look. Can you tell us about this?
Of course. So another big trend this season is stone and tone. Personally, tonal dressing is one of the best ways to wear color. It's an interpretation of the maximalist way of dressing without going too overt. It's actually one of my most favorite styling tricks.
I see this, I see your Instagram feed, and I'm like, that's a good idea, tone on tone. It's very aligned also with Bulgari's Maxi Glam philosophy of for this specific collection. What pieces did you choose for this look?
Oh, yeah, I agree with what you said. It's very much aligned to that maxi philosophy of Bulgari. So for this look, so as you can see, it's kind of like a moss green dress that we paired with the mint Serpenti Forever crossbody bag and an apple green pair of shoes. So if you can see, you have three different tones of green that are really working well together, completely different colors of green, but somehow, you know, they're harnessed in the same color palette, which actually makes the whole look more refined, even if you're wearing different colors. And for the jewelry, again, like the first look, we opted for a pair of mismatched earrings. So you have the rose gold single stud with pave diamonds paired with rose gold pendant earrings with round diamonds. So again, another irreverent touch to the look. It also adds a little bit of edge to the leather dress because the moss green is actually in leather. And for the necklace, it's the Serpenti rose gold with blue sapphire eyes, malachite elements, and pave diamonds. And the necklace, the pendant, actually has a touch of green as well. So that kind of like connects to the whole look. And for the rings, it's two kinds of Serpenti rings. And so these are like, you know, put together right beside each other or could be stacked together on top of each other. So it's kind of like maxi accessorizing in a way, but somehow grounded in the same color of metal. So it's beautiful, I think. I love this look.
I love all your styling tips, Pam. And I'm actually layering it also. I'm wearing pave diamonds right now and I layered it with another necklace and I think it just elevates it.
Yeah, I can see it. It's beautiful.
Thank you. I'm waiting for a compliment. Thanks, Pam. Okay, no, this next trend has been so popular this season. Personally, this is a staple in my wardrobe. Can you tell our guests what the next look is all about?
That's true, Marie. I think I've seen you or some of your photos on Instagram and your show where you're wearing, you know, voluminous sleeves. I'm actually personally wearing one today. So this romance continues this season with pronounced shoulders and big sleeves again. So they're the mutton sleeves or the gecko sleeves. So these are sleeves that are voluminous around the shoulders and taper down, you know, the arms or the wrist. This has become a must-have in any wardrobe, but for this season we pair this beautiful top with corsetry. So something actually very similar to what I'm wearing, but what our model is wearing, I think, is a much edgier version, a much more sort of like couture version, if you could say that. The look for me brings us back to a Shakespearean era in a way, but coincidentally also feels edgy and ultra modern.
Okay, I am taking down notes. I actually like how you paired it with a corset to balance out the romance of the mutton sleeves and make it look edgier. Can you tell us about the accessories you chose for this one?
So for this look, so as you can see, it's sort of like a tone-on-tone look at the same time, but it's all neutral. It's a beautiful neutral canvas for our accessorizing. So we also wanted to really focus on some of the elements of the jewelry, but the bag I felt really matched with the mix of beige and white. So this bag we're using here is a Serpenti Forever mini cross body bag in white agate cuff leather. It's beautiful. Again, it's something that you can wear crossbody. You can wear it as a clutch, or you know, slung over your shoulder, or just you know, put it around your wrist. Put the handles around your wrist, and sort of like just sling it around when you're walking. So it's like a beautiful neutral bag, I guess, that really complements again my favorite, you know, styling mismatch earrings. That are in rose gold. So this time rose gold single stud with pave diamond, paired with rose gold pendant earring with round diamond. So again, one is small and one is big, adds irreverence to the look, but also, you know, a bit of like a touch of flair, I guess, right? And then the rings are really layered. So you have three different kinds of rings. So two are in rose gold and one in yellow gold. The rose gold and the yellow gold B0 rings are paired with a Bulgari rose gold ring with pave diamonds.
Looking at this look, it makes me want to go out. I miss getting dressed and, you know, putting all my jewelry and my accessories, but I guess you don't have to wait to do that. We can talk about that in the next look. It's for those people who want to look effortlessly chic every day. You don't have to go anywhere. You're at home and I'm at home and we're dressed up. So we'll always find an excuse to get ready.
That's right, Marie. Never have we seen the value of an everyday dress that can take us from weekdays to weekends until now, right? We used to reserve this beautiful, you know, everyday dress or weekend dress for glamorous getaways, beach holidays, but now I'm seeing more and more women are craving for a piece like this that is a great way to look elevated on a daily basis. Whether you're working from home or stepping out for an intimate gathering or hosting drinks at home. I'm seeing some ladies who are doing this, and I'm sure that the lovely women in the audience make it a point to glam up every day.
That's true, especially now. I know we all miss dressing up for events and night out, and I particularly have been wearing athleisure, but lately I have been trying to dress it up a bit and wear my jewelry. And who says you can't look sophisticated wearing your everyday dress, right?
Exactly. Like you, I can imagine, right? Like dressing up, wanting to feel good every day, and why not? I mean, we should do it. Like for this outfit, exactly this everyday outfit here. So it's a beautiful orange, kind of like linen cotton dress that usually I would imagine someone wearing on a weekend. But now it's something that I urge people to wear something similar on a daily basis to, you know, lift up your mood and feel confident about yourself. The styling for this is basically a nice sort of like melange of different warm tones. So for the timepiece, we have the skeleton watch with an open work, a beautiful open work Bulgari logo dial and red alligator bracelet. So you can see that is in a beautiful kind of red tone that really matches the tone, the orange tone of the dress, which is actually a brick orange tone. And for the earrings, this time around is not mismatched. I kind of wanted to really showcase the beauty of this almost like a vintage looking drop earrings called the Diva's Dream earrings that evoked, I think, a 1920s sensibility. And for the bag, it's a nice Daisy Topaz Forever Serpenti crossbody bag. So it has a really nice yellow tone that matches your brick orange dress and matches your warm red alligator skin bracelet for the Bulgari skeleton watch. So that, I think, adds all of that. I think they come together in a beautiful warm tone that is so perfect for an everyday look. And if you want to amp it up a little bit more and then you add a bit of heels that are casual, but somehow a little more elevated.
I think that's such a beautiful piece. The jewelry, that earring is just gorgeous. This look I'm going to wear to the supermarket.
I'm waiting for that.
Okay, so this next look is very interesting. Can you share with us your inspiration and styling choices for this one?
Oh yes, so this look, basically there are iterations of lingerie, innerwear and corsetry all over the fall winter runway. So we've seen a lot of that in the February and March presentations all over the world. But this time around, the direction for lingerie, corsetry and innerwear, it's much softer and more seamless, moving towards soft core edge, where all the risque elements are veiled in the lightness of all tones nude, as you can see in her outfit. Think of a really good makeup foundation. It conceals what needs to be concealed and highlights what needs to be highlighted. And this look is perfect canvas for the Daisy Topaz Serpenti Forever bag.
Okay, I love how this look accentuates the accessories. So much like the Bulgari bag, it really stands out against the flesh tones of the whole ensemble.
Yes, and aside from the bag, so we really wanted the bag to sort of like stand out because it's a beautiful kind of yellow, more daisy color that we really wanted to highlight. So the flesh tones really work with that, but also your metallic elements from the jewelry also work very well to sort of anchor the whole look and really elevate the bag. So for the watch, we used the Bulgari Lady Watch. So as you can see, there's a touch of masculinity, which I really, really like. I think one of my styling directions, or probably my personal style, is always a mix of feminine and masculine, and you know, finding the balance in between. And I think this watch adds that, you know, you kind of hit the kind of balance with this beautiful silhouette of the outfit, kind of feminine bag, and then you put on a masculine looking watch. It's beautiful. So for the necklace, it's Forever Sautoir necklace with pavé diamonds on the petals and a single diamond at the center on the pendants. It's a beautiful sort of like flower, again, a touch of femininity, right?
Okay, so another trend that has regained popularity this season are strong shoulders, right, Pam?
Absolutely. To be honest, I think this season is really, I think it's reached its peak, but it's been out and it's been becoming a trend for the last two seasons. But for this particular one, the sharp angular lines of the shoulders are, you know, like the other seasons, reminiscent of one of the most influential decades in fashion, which is the 1980s. What I like about this particular iteration of the trend is that it is a power look, but it's in linen. So breaking up the stiffness by using a fabric that brings to mind the tropics. So I really love that contrast.
That I really like it. It's strong, yet it's sexy. How did you go about choosing the accessories you paired with this look?
So for this look, you can see a lot of, it feels like a very light look with, you know, angular shapes, right? So it's an all white. We also, like the earlier look, we also wanted to showcase the very special pieces from this season's collection from Bulgari. So which is the beautiful Mint Serpenti Forever crossbody bag, which we already saw earlier. But this particular one, when you pair it with a full-on neutral outfit, such as this white ensemble, it really elevates the look and you really see the beauty of the bag. But at the same time, you have a beautiful necklace, one of my most favorite pieces, which I am also wearing at the moment. It's a diamond serpenti necklace. So this is a beautiful, sexy diamond necklace that works very well when your canvas is a V-neck, you know, top.
Yeah, paint me wearing only this.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
It's so sexy, you don't need anything else but that. Okay, so for our last look, you went for a grounded glam type of aesthetic. Can you tell us all about this?
So this look is inspired by, to be honest, our current lifestyles and that, you know, longing for something special, right? After all, who doesn't want to get glammed up? Everyone wants to get glammed up once in a while. And for me, grounded glam is all about the glamorous elements that are grounded in comfort. Something that can work well for our current lifestyles that have us homebound most of the time. It's about extra elevated looks paired with flats. So here you have a frivolous yet oh so pretty feather top contrasted with sharp structured trousers and super comfy yet embellished flats. I think this is all about being extra in the comfort of our homes.
I know, I don't even know how to wear high heels anymore. I don't know about you, Pam, but I tried it the other day and it was just, how do you do this again?
I know, I absolutely agree with you. It feels a bit foreign now, right? But sometimes you kind of just have to push yourself. You have all these beautiful pieces in your closet, so you kind of have to make an effort. You want to commit to the pieces you have and not just wear athleisure all the time.
Exactly. So for the grounded glam looks, how did you accessorize it?
So for this one, for our last look, this is another mismatch earring scenario. So I really wanted this to be playful because I'm imagining the woman in her home and wanting to really just dress up, you know, but in flats, so she's comfortable. She's wearing a really nice feather top, mismatch earring. So one earring is the rose gold stud and the diva stream. The other earring is a diva stream drop. So I think this is really beautiful when you're moving around for your inner diva. And the watch is a beautiful Serpenti Tubogas single spiral watch that acts as both a bangle and a timepiece. This is actually one of my most favorite timepieces from Bulgari. I really think it's one of the most glamorous watches I've ever seen. The bag is a Serpenti Forever mini crossbody bag in white agate that can be clutched. You know, again, you can clutch it, you can sling it over your shoulders or tie it around the wrist. And so for that whole look, it feels very extra, but somehow grounded, right?
I'm in love with every single one of the looks you showed to us today, Pam. Those really embody the modern chicness and timeless elegance of Bulgari as a brand. I'm sure our viewers today learned so much about how to bring the multifaceted, magnificent, and maximized design philosophy to life.
Thank you, Marie, and thank you, Bulgari, for having me.
Thank you so much, Pam. I'm sure our guests today have learned so much about styling the multifaceted, magnificent, and maximized pieces of the Bulgari Fall Winter 20 collection. Now, before we go, I'd like to invite you guys to visit the Bulgari store in Solaire if you want to see the pieces in person. But of course, safety is our priority, so if you wish to transact online, just message us so our Bulgari client advisors can take you through the process. You can also contact the numbers on your screen to get you started on your purchase.
That's it for today's show. Once again, this has been Marie Lozano. Thanks for joining us and stay safe.